Okay, we have a P69G. This one apparently, I don't know, I think this is the one where charger cuts out. So it's from another tech. Let's have a look. DC jack. Let's have a look with the multimeter at the same time. Ready? No, fan spin, okay, it's a different one. That's a really weird issue. The notes for this says not turning on. Oh, it is turning on. There's back. There's okay. There we see the logo, the backlight. Okay. Okay, there's burn. Major burn. Okay. Have a look on the microscope. Okay, so we can see the problem there. What's the motherboard model? Okay, we should be able to fix this. Let's give them a quote, see if they want to go ahead. Okay, while we're waiting, as soon as I plug it in, we get fire here. Here we go, 1, 2, 3. There we go. Unfortunately, short to ground there. I think we have this connector, no problem. I'll just see if they want to go ahead. Okay. Okay, let's check to ground, see if there is a short there or not. Yeah, no good. Okay, so we're basically removing all these little pads. Which are possibly touching the... Thank you. the 19 volt. Scan. Thank you. Okay, so now we may not have a short. A short. Okay. Now what do we do with the cable? Okay, so I just want to check these all should be connected to the screen part. Yep. Good. So what we need to do is let's connect this back here. We go 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. We need them all connected there. Okay, our short there is gone. And let's fix this guy up. Okay. We need to see if there is a short at the moment. Right to here. Damn it, we put too much. Okay, let's cut that off. Okay, so what we'll do then, we'll get a grinder tool. Okay, let's check that. We should have no grow, no short. Let's tin each one of these. Maybe too hot. Okay. Now we need to run the wire. Let me tin the tip of this. Where is the soldering? It's going down. Okay, we have a problem. This cable is a bit too thick. Okay. Let's try this. Let's see if there is a short. Okay, so technically we should have a backlight and maybe it may catch fire, let's see. On fan spin, no fire yet. Okay, there we go. Hard drive is part of it. Okay. We now will need to finalize it, shut down. Okay, so we don't have a way to lock this guy. I'm just gonna apply a little bit of solder here so that it doesn't come loose. double check there's no continuity. That's gonna be it for this guy. Okay. All right, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.